Dominion Secretary Lord Cranbourne with High Commissioners of Canada, Australia and New Zealand, welcome to the shores of Britain a new contingent of pilots and crews from the Dominions, ready to fly in sky battles wherever the war may lead them, anxious to prove themselves worthy brothers of those who have already put the RAF right at the top.